I am a student of supernatural phenomena. I have set up numerous astral spectrometers throughout the area.
Stop! I didn't do anything!
Prepare yourself. The sentinels at the edge of the zone.
That little trick won't work on me, Orso!
that Eclipso has somehow severed.
Now you must do the impossible. Return the spirit of God's vengeance to his link with humanity. Green Lantern and Green Arrow will join you to face him in the Metropolis courthouse he has taken for his own. Perhaps they can appeal to the Spectre's memories. Or, failing that, help you bring him down.
Oh no! Spirits behind you!
I'm glad you're here. The Spectre's in the next room, and the craziness is hitting the fan. The Spectre needs a human soul in order to judge humanity. Without it, you get... well, you've seen it. And I should know, I was once his host myself. Prepare yourself, and let me know when you're ready to move. All right, let's go. This might be a one-way trip. Messing with the Hand of Vengeance is a good way to find yourself judged. And executed. Just like old times, huh, Green Arrow?
That'll show him.
Ready? Aim?
Yeah, this is not right. There's got to be something forcibly ripping away the Spectre's humanity. I'll keep him busy while you two check the hallways and find out what's doing this.
Wisdom. Without it, the innocent would be found guilty. Pride. To find satisfaction in a just sentence, one must be certain of their judgment. Without understanding, it is merely an excuse for the weak to escape judgment.
Good job.
No, I reject these foolish emotions. They have clouded my judgment for too long.
Sorry, Ollie, you already judge people enough.
Thank you.
is not over! Cannot be defeated forever.
Eclipso has always wanted the Spectre's power since he had it himself and lost it. Well, he didn't get it today, thanks to you.
I am the Spectre.
The Spectre has been rejoined to humanity.
You have rejoined Spectre to his humanity and restored the balance. It seems you are fated for greatness.
I call upon you now as a champion of magic against tyranny. Brainiac has invaded the magical realms. Once one realm falls, the others will surely follow. I need a warrior who can withstand Brainiac against all odds, and I have chosen you. Accept and meet Dr. Fate in the Watchtower to begin our attack.
Brainiac is attacking magical realms to reprogram their very essence. He cannot be allowed to corrupt these lands. The only entry to Limbo left is at the CAO Dam in historic Metropolis. Go! I will meet you there.
May the gods give you strength. Dr. Fate's wisdom will guide you through Limbo. It is a realm where the Forgotten wait for their freedom. At least now you can free them from Brainiac. Strike a blow for us all. And free the magical realms.
Thank you.
Brainiac's forces are carving wormholes into the magic realms. If we destroy the wormholes quickly, we seal off their reinforcements. Connection to Limbo weakens. We must step through it before it closes.
Dimensional barrier structure entry. Begin digitization. Entering Limbo image. Begin refactoring for Brainiac digitization.
I fear Brainiac's influence has affected this plane. I cannot enter physically, but I will accompany you in my astral form and offer what advice I can. My apologies. Brainiac is tipping the balance wildly, sapping my magics.
Magic-based life form not required. Fold spindle. Attempting capture of mobile magic-based anomaly number 3.
My apologies. Brainiac is tipping the balance wildly, sapping my magics.
Brainiac
takes Limbo, then we will move on
to... Magic anomaly based equipment halted. Priority 1 technical defeat biological entity.
Brainiac's robot is sealing the portal. Our only hope is to defeat the last guardian of Limbo and hope the backlash destroys them both. Hurry, before the portal is sealed forever!
I am the last guardian of Limbo, servant to Brainiac. You trespass on this realm and must be destroyed.
Watch yourself. Those worlds are meant to crush you utterly.
Upon the edge of hell.
quickly for us, closing the doors to the magic realms behind him one by one. Our best hope is the Oblivion Bar. Since it exists outside of normal time and space, the portals there may have escaped Brainiac's reach. Brainiac has moved on to the Shadowlands, Land of Living Dark. Dr. Fate will show you the way, but with Brainiac's power growing, you must go on alone. I will call upon the gods and meet you there. We will fight this monster together.
We must hurry. Brainiac's presence in Shadowlands is the nexus of his invasion. I will lead you to the portal. I am sorry. Brainiac's interference is too great. I can accompany you.
Anomaly data collection halted. Priority 1. Defeat biological entities. Damage detected. Magic-based life form not required. Full spindle sigils. Damage. Terminate biological entity. Terminate. Scanning energy. Exobyte string sequence matches. Directive 6-0-8-8-4. Active. Search for magic energy and digitize for container. Magic-based anomaly. Anomaly data collection halted. Priority 1. Initiate each biological entity. Magic-based life form not required. Fold spindle. Terminate biological entity. Terminate. Capture mobile magic-based anomaly number 3.
Thank you. Great Hera, what is this?
The Shadow Keeper, created by the realm itself in response to Brainiac's incursion. But he has taken control of it.
Then we have no choice. We must put our differences aside and stop his advance for the greater good.
For the greater good. There is no choice. We must destroy it.
Yes. May this alliance be the first of many more. Victory is ours.
The realm of magic is safe from Brainiac. Now. On to other matters. Like your destruction, Wonder Woman.
Curse your sudden but inevitable betrayal.
Mortal, you ruined the day you angered me. I know your name, I know your face, and I know your days are numbered!
By Hera, you are a warrior I'm proud to have at my side. I will open a portal home for you and restore this realm's connection.
I had a feeling the moment you first trashed that Brainiac ship that you'd be a power for good. The Justice League wants to say thanks. In fact, your mentor wants to thank you personally. Don't wait. Report to the Hall of Justice in the Watchtower now.
You have shown over and over your courage and skill in combat. Without you...
You're a full-fledged member of the Justice League. Congratulations.